My name is Sterling Logan, and I am the owner and CEO of 3D LOGICS, located in Portland, Oregon. And we are a proud DyeMansion partner. 3D LOGICS is a 3D printing service provider, and we focus on both SLS plastics and DMLS metals using EOS machines. And we print thousands of parts every month. We are an ISO 9001 and ISO 13485 manufacturing facility, and also have the DyeMansion printer product workflow. One of the things that is really exciting to me about 3D printing and about what we do is all of the different industries that we get to serve. We make parts for automotive, aerospace, consumer products, industrial, and then lately been focusing more on medical parts as we have achieved ISO 13485 certification. One of the customers we partner with on the medical side is a company called Oventis out of Australia, and they have designed this oral sleep apnea appliance. It's a mouth guard that patients wear when they sleep at night to help them with mild to moderate sleep apnea. And we 3D print it on our EOS P110. And then really important part of it is the depowdering, and that's where DyeMansion comes in. And we're able to put these parts into the DyeMansion PowerShot C and make sure that we achieve perfectly powder-free parts when they come out. One of the most important aspects of 3D printing is the post-processing. Now, parts come out of the SLS machine and they look really good. The EOS machines are some of the best for out-of-the-machine surface quality and part accuracy. But there's still some extra post-processing that needs to be done to bring them to a finished level. And that's where DyeMansion really helps us. So we go through the depowdering, we make sure we get a perfectly powder-free part, and then from there we can put it in the PowerShot S to give it some nice surfacing, and then the coloring takes it to a whole nother level. We put it in the DyeMansion DM60, and we can deep dye color the parts really to any color a customer might want. They can match their company colors or pick from hundreds of standards of colors that DyeMansion offers. This is our DyeMansion DM60. We love this machine because we used to have to hand color all of our parts with pot dyeing, which was really inconsistent and messy and just took a lot of work. And the DM60 solved all of those problems for us. We're able to color parts consistently, reliably, and we get a nice, clean, perfect process. One of the customers that we use the DyeMansion DM60 for is Vestra Optics. Vestra Optics makes custom fitted 3D printed eyewear, and these are a pair of glasses that I got made specifically for me, so they fit my face perfectly. The DyeMansion DM60 is super user friendly. You just scan your ink cartridge, load your parts in the basket, and you can put a ton of parts in at one time. You close the lid, start it, and you come back, and parts are perfectly colored.